去充电。
Right, Sean?
Let's put this in the bathroom for Prince Daniel. Damn, I could paint this shit.
画得很差的意思。
I miss GPS already.
美丽的观光中，西雅图阿卡迪亚湾灯塔，灯塔已经毁了吧？汽车旅馆守则。
No worries, we don't have to build a fire tonight.
未成年必须21岁以上成人陪同，禁止吸烟，禁止大声喧哗，禁止烹饪或使用明火，早餐7点到10点，退房时间为上午11点，请看管好重要的物品。欸，开啦。Yeah, 重头戏来了，我们要洗澡了， see you.
Damn, that fucking redneck hit me hard.
唉
Turn the other cheek, they said.My hair feels like it's coated in dirt. A shower after Daniel will be bliss. Daniel, you have towels in the bathroom. Don't forget to use them. Time to be a kid again.
泡泡浴。
Fill her up.
Sean,
I found
them in my bag.
Hey, don't Daniel will love this.
那个套套是气球啦。
One bubble bath coming up.Brother of the month.
本月最佳哥哥。
Yeah, right.
Shh, she's falling asleep.
How come? 还在看嘞？你应该去洗澡了。他这个 Hardog Man 只要在 Life is Change 的系列里面就一定会出现。感觉是一部很神秘的卡通啊！骚娘娘
，Watch out for Grandpa Sean!
Fuck, Sean! No! Come on!
Next time, you'll respect the old man.
好可爱啊！其实如果没有发生这些事情的话，他们搞不好也不会这么亲密。
Okay, I'm done here.
好了，洗澡了。
You're missing the best part.
I know.
你十分钟前也这样讲。
哈
。洗澡。
You ready?
Aw, the episode's almost finished.
Nice try. The water's hot. Come on.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going.Oh my god! Whoa!
泡泡浴哦
！So many bubbles.
Try and keep them in the bathtub.
I will, promise. Thanks.
And no, the dog is not taking the bath with you.
Okay, don't worry.
居然不让哥哥陪你一起洗
？I should throw my phone away while Daniel is washing. He'd freak out if he saw me.
关心一下。
Hey,
是我陪你吗
？Everything okay in there？
要一起洗吗
？She doesn't need any soap.
Oh, no.
好啦。
Time to say goodbye to modern life.
But you're charging it. You don't look at it?
Shit. Lila's freaking out. Maybe I should leave her out of this, or she'll get into trouble too.
Should I call her? Should I? But I'm afraid when I call her, the police will follow me.
Sean?
Hey, Lila.
Sean, is that you? Do you... Sean! Oh, God. Are you okay?
I guess. I'm in a motel. With Daniel.
Shit. Everyone's looking for you here.
Yeah, Mama.
How about you? Are you okay?
No. Everything's fucked up. I'm so worried about you. The cops are talking to everybody at school.
This is a nightmare. We're fucked.
Sean, don't say that. It will be okay. I miss you so much. Maybe you could come back.
Hell no. The cops will throw my ass into jail. Then what happens to Daniel?
Stop it. Nothing will happen. We can start a GoFundMe. Get you a lawyer.
You know it's not that easy. There's nothing we can do.
Stop acting like I'm never gonna see you again. That's bullshit.
很抱歉。
I'm sorry. I totally hate this. There won't be any dirty Mexican and Asian chick gathering. For a while.
Shit actually changes, I guess. So, where are you going?
We're just going away for now. I'll call you if I get a chance. I miss you, Lila.
Sean, wait.
我也许不应该打这通电话，因为我想到后面可以用抛弃式的手机。
Okay, wait. Okay, okay. And action. Daniel, get your butt in here right now.
What? What did I do?
You forgot to open this present.
What is this? Socks? Underwear? That's it?
Yeah, pretty cool, huh? That's what I got when I was a kid.
Not funny.
Yeah, it is. Dude, check out your face.
Wait, what? Look, there's another one here. What is it?
Daniel, let me help. Looks bigger than underwear.
Oh, what? No way. Can't believe it. The new Playbots? Thank you, Santa.
Hey, don't look at me. We're a good boy this year. Yeah, lucky boy. Daniel, this is for the whole family too, right? So you gotta share with me. I wanna play that game where you steal cars and go on high-speed pursuit. Dad, you totally suck at games. Oh yeah, track star? I was the dodgeball champ of my high school. So duck! Ow! No fair!
You guys, don't crush the play box. Hey, let's set it up! Dad, come on, ow!
We need to talk.
Can we get a drink first? I'm thirsty.
Right now?
You said I could have a Coke or something.
Okay, I'll get you a soda. But when I come back, we're going to talk. Serious.
Fine. What's the big deal?
真的是这不是件好事情哦
Daniel
怎样电视
Oh my god! Daniel! What's happening? Daniel, calm down!
You lied! Dad! Your dad is dead! Why?
Calm down, Daniel! Let's just talk, please!
You knew dad was dead! You knew it!Why did you lie to me?
I just wanted to protect you until I could...
Protect me from what? You?
I
hate you! Not my brother!
Don't say that. I know I messed up everything. We're gonna get through this.Daniel, please!
Oh.
It's okay.
I want that.
Me too. I'm sorry. I just...
Just don't lie to me ever again. Ever.
I promise I won't lie to you again. I promise.
I'm serious, Sean.
I know.Me too, Danny.
What are we gonna do without him?
Shh. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay.
Sean. Am I a monster?
Nothing is wrong with you. You're different.
Okay. What are we gonna do now?
I was thinking maybe we could go to Puerto Lobos. Where Dad grew up, you know?
Yeah, I guess.
It'll be fine, Daniel. There's nothing we can't do.As long as we're together.
Can you tell me a story? Like he did?
I'm not as good as him. He used to tell me bedtime stories too. Once upon a time, in a wild world. There were two wolf brothers living in their home there with their papa wolf. They all lived happily together. But
their dad away. Forever. So now the brothers were alone. And they had to find a new home. They started a journey for the great big one.
一章结束了，干好虐啊！妈的，再虐几点了啦？妈的，可恶！知道被人家蒙在鼓里的感觉并不好，可是我就说嘛，我就很害怕，就是他过得越开心，然后当他知道状况的时候，他越不能接受。所以我们第一章已经结束了，再来就等他出第二章。好难过，可恶！
我把巧克力给了 Daniel， 居然有四成的人会把巧克力棒留给自己，到底是不是好哥哥啊？我对艾斯特万说了实话，对爸爸说实话，你拥抱了爸爸。你没有从罐子里面偷钱，你往罐子里面放了一些钱。你正面对峙了布雷特，你在停车场没有偷东西，你自己去歧视。可恶，对不起，有五成的人没有去，我不是个有尊严的人。你在加油站偷东西，你在丹尼尔让多丽丝分心的情况下偷东西，你在加油站什么都没有偷。你打了 Hank 还偷了露营装备，你和 Danny 也逃走了，大家都会打电话给莱莱。你向 Danny 也保证你再也不说谎。哇，超过九成的人都不会讲谎话。Danny 也学到了有关路基的事。Danny 也摔倒了弄死一身灰。啊，对不起。Danny 也在森林里面建造了要塞。Danny 也没有和你一起比赛捡柴火。丹尼尔学到如何打水瓢，丹尼尔没有生气，丹尼尔晚上过还凑合，什么意思？应该是很正常吧。丹尼尔不用去歧视，丹尼尔没有让多丽丝分心，丹尼尔没有吃足够的食物，对不起，对不起。丹尼尔没有偷东西，丹尼尔得到了威力熊，呵呵。
All right. Come on, man. Focus.
Okay.
Trust me. You can do it.
感谢游玩购买第二章到第五章，即可在第一时间游玩下一章节。我都买咯。好，所以下一集就是超能力版的漫漫长夜是吧？好哦，希望哥哥不会利用 Daniel 的超能力来统治世界。谢谢你的收看，如果你喜欢的影片的话，可以帮我点个喜欢。想要看更多的恐怖影片的话，可以帮我点个订阅。还记得把旁边铃铛点起来，以便收到最新的影片通知哦。谢谢光临，下期再见，拜拜。